So you guys ready for some cosplay? Yeah. Alright, well let's start with our first contestant.
Oh.
Our first contestant is Mary Davis from the beginner category. So special that she gets an escort on the stage.
Wow.
Give her a round of applause. Now, Ash, who do you think this is?
Well, come on, it's a Furby.
It is not a Furby.
It is a Furby.
And I'm not going to try this right. Flana the Capress. It's an original character. Did I say that right? Yeah, I got a man. So, yeah, sure, why not? So give everybody a little turn.
Do a little turn on the catwalk.
Alright, thank you very much. Now we're going to give a turn just long enough to get some pictures, so if you guys do want to get pictures, this is your time. Contestant number two.
Give the Furby a second.
Hold on, let me double check real quick, make sure, where's my boss lady? Nope. Alright, contestant number two. I don't have a name here, it says pros and cons. Cosplay, is that right? Is that the name of the... Ooh, and they give props first. All right.
I'll give them props.
Pros and cons cosplay. They're in the Masters division. Yeah, they have music. Maybe. I sure hope he didn't mean I needed a beatbox.
Maybe.
Our next contestant is Paul Rattana. from the beginner category. So who do you think that was?
It slices, it dices, it goes to AA. I don't know.
Does anybody know who that was?
Uncle Bro!
Bro. Up next, we have Megan McKinnon from the beginner category. Megan? And does the audience know who that one was?
Dungarees.
Manami Katori? Is that right? Katori. Katori. God. I am the wrong guy for that one. All right, up next, we have Garrett Boyle from the beginner category.
Please.
Category.